We finally have a preview for Power Rangers Dino Fury Episode 9. This thing is looking great. I can't wait to see this episode that comes out on Tuesday. Let's break it down. Let's talk about it. Hit that intro.
I can't do this on my own, 'cause you know things ain't always sweet when you out here in these streets. But my morpher when it morphed, I made a fake.
What's going on, everyone? Welcome to the fan club. It's your boy Bros, Dan Brosnan, in the building. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the show. We're gonna get into it, but before we do, if you like this content, please hit that like, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and you can also send us a tip on buymeacoffee.com. We've got a good one, guys. We have the preview of Episode 9 of Power Rangers Dino Fury. We've got a new villain in here, Rastafa, I believe his name is. This scene starts off with three villains, Mucus, Void Knight, Rastafa, and they're about to cast this giant balloon-looking thing that disrupts all of the Rangers' teleportation. Now, if you haven't watched Power Rangers, the Rangers teleport from place to place. Cutting this off is actually a crucial thing. And to start the episode, they see what they're doing, and the Rangers are in the woods when the villains are in the woods, and the Red Ranger, the Green, and the Garcia kids, Zato and the Garcia kids are out in the woods, and they use their teleport. They call back up and say, yo, we need the other two Rangers here, and they teleport. If you can't have that, what's gonna happen? So this episode is about Void Knight trying to disrupt the Rangers' teleportation, which could be cool. I don't know what else is gonna happen in this episode, and I like this. This was actually a good clip because it kind of shows us what's going on in the show, but tell you the truth, we don't have a lot of other details or things that obviously we know Void Knight wants to shut down the Rangers' teleportation. Now, I also have a question. What in the heck was the Blue Ranger wearing? Like, what was Ollie wearing, bro? It was weird. He was wearing this weird little, like, I don't know. I've never saw a jacket like that. Is that style or is that for something? I don't know. I was like, what in the heck is this kid wearing? Not like hating, because, dude, I wear some weird fashion styles. I've done some weird stuff before. Like, it's not hating. It's usually when I say that, I've never seen anything like that before. And it was like, what kind of weird old coat, black and blue coat is this? But it's all fun and games, man. Pink Ranger out here looking like a snack, like normal. Blue Ranger looks a little funny. But honestly, I liked it. I liked the camping gear. And shout out the Garcia twins, the Garcia siblings. Ever since they came on this show, they just add another level of realness and fun and just passion. I don't know, it's hard to explain with those two, but I love it. This was a nice preview because it didn't give much away. We know what the villains are gonna be doing. We don't really know if they complete their mission or even if the balloon goes up or not. So this is pretty cool. If it's up, then it's up, then it's up, then it's up. I don't know, man, it's a weird time. And it's definitely an exciting time, but it's weird because these are episodes coming to Netflix, like straight Netflix, nowhere else. It's a little weird, it's different, you know, but I love it. I think it's cool. Fans, get on in there and support. Log into that Netflix account and watch it three times in a row, okay? Three times for your boy. Go do it. What do you guys want to see in Episode 9? And what do you think happens in Episode 9? Let me know in the comments. We love you guys. Thank you so much for watching the fan club. And we'll see you next time. Peace. Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. Make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscription button, and also hit that notification bell to stay in the algorithm. Do you guys support the fan club? You want to help us make our next episode and keep this show running? Well, check out our brand new fan club t-shirts. These are on our Square site. Go check that out. Go check us out on all social media platforms. And thank you for rocking with us, guys.